which cost the Rubicon of 34,000 or 33,000 gone, Aaron. 33,000 gone, that means this is it.
This is it, guys.
Do not hang up. The last time this year, we're gonna do buy one, get one free. But I'll tell you what, this is like buying one pan in this cookware set.
Yep.
And then getting one, two, three, four, the rest of the set free.
Yeah.
No, it is. I'll show you what you get, because the 5-quart pays for the purchase. The 5-quart pays for the purchase. This is the largest price reduction, the lowest price on any full cookware set that Chef has ever brought to the network. Mm-hmm. You sold over what, 2.5, how many million? You've sold over 2 million pans.
That's right.
Over 2 million pans. Highest rated brand here at HSN, but this is also only as long as supplies last. Now, before we go to the phones, I just want everybody to understand, if, especially if you're new, ooh, you got pepper in there.
A little peppery.
I'm almost getting choked up.
Oh, sorry.
Me too. He reinvented nonstick. This is exclusive, that DuraPan design. Mm-hmm. You wanted something that was, you could use metal utensils, was right. PFAO free, was
something that would make
safe.
The eggs do this.
Right, to make your eggs dance.
Right, which I just wanted the strongest, most durable nonstick that gave perfect food release every time. Eggs, oh, there is a lot of pepper in there. Eggs, bacon, and tomatoes in this pan. No oil or butter. You can see the pan beneath is dry, right? Have a look, boom, there it is. And have a look at the pan, spotless and dry, nothing sticks. That's what's so cool.
Okay, now, here's the thing. This is only as long as supplies last. Now, if you still want our today's special, do it pronto. You've got basically one more hour to qualify for that price. When I said one pan in this set pays for the purchase, I would say that this is as good as any today's special I've done with Chef on a set, but he's never done a today's special at this price. So that's really not even fair to mention. This is your 5-quart Dutch oven. Any range top, you put it in the oven, 450 degrees, you have your cook and look lid. But this pan, now I know retail values vary. Have you priced Dutch ovens? Have you priced stock pots? Arguably, depending on where you're shopping, that would be the price of admission. So that would mean, basically, that you're getting this oversized skillet with what we call the voila lid, free. Lids like this sell for more than a flex pay. If you've ever been, you know, online, I shop restaurant stores, I love to cook, as many of you know. Lids like this, and this is all of that beautiful stainless, that's easily $30 depending on where you're shopping. That would make this free, that would make your 10-inch fry pan with this beautiful pour spout free, your 2-quart saucepan with the cook and look lid, the pour spout and the colander lid, that would make that free. That would make this elevated steaming rack free for $23.99. You pick your color of choice. We've got this beautiful deep blue. Red has been selling fastest all night. The turquoise will sell out first. Your black, your white, your green. Vicky, though, has been patiently waiting. And Vicky, we apologize for the delay.
Oh, hi, Vicky.
Hi, Vicky.
In Indiana. How are you, Vicky?
Just fine, thank you.
Thanks for waiting for us, sweetie.
Just wanted to let you know, I'm new to your products.
Great.
And I absolutely love them.
Yeah.
I had my first 8-inch skillet is what I started with.
Good girl.
Mm-hmm. Amazing.
And I got it with my life because my daughter could run anything.
Oh, Vicky, that's hilarious.
That's very funny. How old's your daughter, Vicky?
But I ordered the AP set today. Please.
How old's your daughter, sweetie?
I'm 42.
No, your daughter.
Yeah, my daughter's 42.
Oh, your daughter's 42, and she can ruin any pan.
Oh,
that's
well,
amazing.
There you go. I know.
Mine's
yeah,
seven.
She can ruin anything.
My little boy's seven, and I say he could ruin
that's
anything.
That's so funny. Well, if your daughter can't ruin it, we know it stands up to the dishwasher and metal utensils. Now, Vicky, I'm curious, what made you decide to get this 8-piece set? Was it the price or what it does or a little bit of both?
Both?
Yeah.
And I bought the pan with the griddle lid. About a month ago,
yeah,
and I absolutely love it.
Right.
It's fantastic. I have the 8-inch skillet. I make omelets almost every morning for my 2 grandkids.
Right.
Nice.
Amazing.
But but I'm going to clean out the pans when my new ones come.
You got it.
You are going to love them, Vicky.
Thank you so much for sharing the love and, again, for being so patient in Indiana. And we're not even going to tease your daughter.
We're not.
You know?
We're not.
We're not.
We could, but we're not, Vicky.
It's Vicky's daughter-proof.
It's not that she can't cook. She just thinks she has to cook everything on high.
See?
It's a bit
Vicky,
like me.
you are a doll. Bless to you and your daughter. Hey,
thanks,
by
Vicky.
The way.
We appreciate it.
Did you know Vicky said she originally bought that grill pan independently?
Right.
So Vicky was one of the thousands of people mm-hmm. who bought that grill pan independently, and she loved it at $49.99, and yeah, basically $50. Vicky did not get the griddle pan free.
Right.
You do if you're getting our today's special.
That's what's so amazing, isn't it?
Vicky also made that 8-inch, the very first Curtis Stone pan that mm-hmm. she bought. So arguably the today's special, best buy of the day, last call, final look. If you want the 8-inch fry pan, that's where Vicky started. I'm not sure if we will have this during the Christmas season. And I say that because we didn't have the 8-inch for during the Christmas season
no.
last year. It was
no,
gone.
No, we didn't.
So this is your starter piece. It is $23.99. Chances are you have paid for that shipping.
Isn't it $19.95?
We didn't, but you know what? It's on a 5-pay flex pay.
My goodness.
Yeah, so normally...
$3.99?
And normally that pan is what? Not on flex pay, period. So, Chef, we can make the case, and we'll go back to the phones in a moment, that 5-quart pays for the purchase, doesn't it?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, look, the reason that we do the 5-quart at that... Sorry, the 8-inch at that price is because of exactly what happened to Vicky.
Yeah.
We want you to try it. We want
we
you
do.
To get it home and fall in love with it. We don't have a business if we only sell everybody a $19 pan. We have a business if we sell you something that's amazing that you come back for.
It is.
That's what we try and do.
We
I mean,
will.
Look at this 5-quart stock pot.
Right.
I've done a giant seafood
hey,
ball
Chef,
right
can
there.
Can I ask you this?
Yeah.
Okay, we know there will not be any buy one, get one free for the rest of the year.
Correct.
Are you doing any cookware sets for this price for the rest of the year?
No, absolutely not.
Okay,
uh-huh.
So this Christmas came early tonight for the next 15 minutes.
Yep.
So this will be the lowest priced cookware set for the year.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Yep.
Lowest priced cookware set for the year. These are not little baby pieces. That's the other thing. Because normally
right.
when you see a $119 price, and I'll just show you real quickly because I promised we were going to go back to the phone.
I mean, truly, this is a bit of a try me... offer as well, right?
But here's what's crazy. It's a try me offer. This is a try me offer? This is a try me offer? Scooby-Doo? This is a try me offer? I mean, Shaggy. No, I'm serious. This is a try me offer? One pan pays for the purchase. One pan pays for the purchase. I mean, you could make, you know, this nice oversized 12-inch skillet with that this would sell for $30. So it is better than a today's special. And Chef is not back until November. So if you want a set, and maybe you're like Vicky, you started with the 8-inch, you're like, I'm done, I'm sold, I've never had cookware, let alone nonstick that performs like this, she got the set. One pan pays for the purchase. Your 5-quart, your 10-inch, your 12-inch with the voila lid. This is not even like a little one. You see, there are no little baby pieces here. It's a try me price, but it's not try me sizes. Recipes included, 2-quart with the colander lid and pour spout, and then of course that stainless steel insert. The red is the fastest seller. I think you said the gray will sell out first, Erin. Oh, the turquoise will sell out first. But let's go back to the phones. And Becky in Arkansas has been standing by.
Hi, Becky.
Hi, Becky.
How are you?
Hi, Chef Curtis. I can't tell you how much I love your cookware.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, sweetheart. What is it that you like so much about it, Becky?
Well, my first purchase, and it was kind of a test drive because
right.
I'm real suspicious about nonstick cookware.
I don't blame you.
And it was about 2 or 3 years ago, I ordered your 14-inch multi-purpose pan.
Right.
Right.
And I started it never left my stovetop.
Yeah.
I use it every day. It's the favorite thing that I cook a pineapple upside down cake in.
Oh.
Oh my goodness, amazing.
So then after I got that and I became a believer in your 5-layer Durastick,
yep.
I decided, okay, it's time to finally throw out my 40-year-old club cast aluminum cookware.
There you go.
And I got rid of all of it.
Yep.
And I ordered a 13-piece cookware set from you.
Mm-hmm.
I have used it for everything. I don't ever use anything else anymore.
Yeah.
Wow.
And I just ordered last night I ordered the griddle and grill pan. I can't wait to get those and use them.
Good girl.
But let me tell you, Curtis, you have nailed the nonstick business.
Hasn't he?
Thank you,
He's cornered
darling.
The market, for sure.
Yes, he has. And you, I am so impressed. And by the way, will you just give Rachel a hug for me? She knows
Isn't she amazing?
So well.
Come on, Rochelle.
Right
yes.
I know. She
We're
is.
Huggers.
We really are. Becky, you said it all. All of our love in Arkansas. Thank you so much for sharing the love tonight. We so
really
appreciate
cool.
you being there. And, you know, the whole idea is, so, listen, Becky said it best. She said, I was skeptical.
Right.
We've all tried nonstick. And she said, too.
And
okay.
you're right to be.
Yeah.
I agree.
I
that's
mean, because
smart.
That's why we have a 30-day return policy. If you're new here to HSN, you can get this at home. If you decide for whatever reason you don't love it, you send it back. Nobody's going to harass you. We even print the return label. You get a five-pay flex pay. The thing is, and now, Aaron, I'm going to say this on air, but I'll probably get in trouble for it. That, I know it's shipping and handling reduced, but if they bought the Today's Special, if they've done their $5 shipping, do they get free shipping? They do, right? Okay. It's a set of cookware. So if you spend mm-hmm. $5 on shipping, and that could be on your Today's Special,
yeah.
that could be on your jug pan, that could be on the 8-inch Try Me piece where Vicky started, then guess what? You've already paid for your shipping.
Right.
And this is, I've never had a Try Me set of cookware with Chef before. Because the 5-quart, that beautiful deep Dutch oven that Chef is demonstrating right now, mm-hmm. you could make the argument that that pays for the entire purchase
right.
tonight.
Absolutely.
It
I
really
mean,
does.
We sell stock pots that are maybe a hair bigger than that for about the same price. You know, I mean,
yeah.
you can really go into some of these specialty stores where you would get this incredible
right.
cookware.
Hey, by the way, now my strip steaks, I'm going to get those if there are any left. A lot of you are asking about the kinetic thermometer. We
right.
are in the hundreds remaining on the kinetic thermometers. So Chef has a few shows tomorrow, but if you want the red, there are only 200. There
wow.
are only 200 and 800 only in black, so I guess last 1,000. If you want the oversized trivet, now the trivet becomes a colander over your sink. I use this as an elevated baking rack when I do like chicken legs or,
yeah.
or thighs or something like that, because it fits beautifully on Chef Curtis's sheet pans. I don't know if we have any